began my first playthrough because I figured out that this was a turn-based game. And I love turn-based games. For now, we are going to play as the regular Ironclad. It's the first type of warrior that you could play as, and it's fairly straightforward. It's the sort of classic barbarian, mostly damage cards. But at the beginning of every run, you talk to this big ass whale, and I think I want to start with an upgrade to one of my defense. Beautiful. Okay. Now there's this long ass path, and there's a boss fight at the end, but I gotta choose what path I wanna go down first. Usually it doesn't really matter, especially in the start. But the more enemies you fight, the better the rewards, I suppose. You know, I'll go here. I'll fight a fair amount. And let's hope I don't end up embarrassing myself. So, we're gonna get straight into it. We're gonna let him do whatever he's gonna do on this turn. Oh yeah, that's the ritual. He's gonna get stronger every turn, so I have to either take him out quick or build up more and more defense over time. So, I got him on 14 health now. He's gonna do one damage to me. And now, he's got a little more strength. But, I think 8 plus 6, that is exactly what I want. Amazing. We got 19 gold and... I think we'll go for the headbutt. The headbutt. Headbutt. Alright. This is a random encounter. Big fish. As you make your way down a long corridor, you see a banana, a donut, and a box floating about. No, upon closer inspection, they are tied to strings coming from holes in the ceiling. There is a quiet cackling from above as you approach the objects. Do I heal for 26 HP? Do I obtain max 5 HP? Or do I become cursed but get a relic? I'm going for the max HP. I don't know about y'all. Oh, which way? Probably this way. As you walk into the room, you hear a gurgling and the grinding of metals. Before you is a slime-like creature that ate too much scrap for its own good. From the center of the creature, you see glints of strange light, perhaps something magical. It looks like you can get some treasure if you just reach inside its opening. However, the acid and sharp objects may hurt. Okay, 25% chance to find a relic or I lose 3 HP. Well, I'm gonna lose it no matter what. Oh my god, I got it! What? After rummaging through the metal and burning acid, you finally grab hold of a relic and yank it out. You pull your way out of the ooze, damaged but rewarded. So what did I get? At the start of your turn, lose 15 block rather than what? Oh, I get it. So if I have more than 15 block when it ends my turn, it won't recycle it all. Just about 15. Okay, I got it. But right now I'm not really playing big-ass defense cards. Okay, fortunately I had just enough to protect myself from these guys. We'll go for the first one. Oh. taking out the front one and hitting the back one as well. He's growing. Oh, he's just got extra strength. So the headbutt, put a card from your discard pile. So if he were still alive, I'd be able to take a card that I already played and put it on top of the next turn's draw. Okay. Oh, random attack card. See, I don't want to be too random. I'll go for Clash. That's usually pretty useful. As long as I keep grabbing, what do you call them? Attack cards. See, for example, this costs 0 mana, I guess, and I start with 3 each turn. As long as I have attacks in my hand, I can play this at 0. Very cool. I did not mean to choose. That sucks. What did I just bring back? Oh, I took 1 damage. That's alright. I can block for 8, which will cover all of his attack. Beautiful. So far, so good. Let's go for a bash and a slash. We got an item. Gambler's Brew. Discard any number of cards, then draw that many. Okay, I like that. Okay. I would either choose Anger or Iron Wave, but I'll go Anger because that's just a free card that turns into more free cards. We're going to not rest, but smith at the campfire. And we are going to upgrade. Let's go for the Clash. That's like our highest damaging card. Now should I go for the big guy? No. We're going for the little guy so we can smith next turn. We're not trying to get hurt at all. Let's get some block there. Smack him. Alright, he's on 14 health. That means I could probably kill it next turn. Now that one on the right is a little more dangerous. We'll throw up a block. And... oh. We'll throw anger there. And you know what? Headbutt him so he dies. And then throw up an anger card for the next turn. Alright. I'm happy with that. I'll end up taking 5 damage, but that's okay. I'll heal that back by the end. Okay. We're gonna use this Clash, so I gotta use that. Let's throw the anger out. So unleash our anger, rather. Alright. Oh, Flame Barrier for sure. We definitely want that one. As a matter of fact, let's upgrade it. So, once you throw it up, you get 16 block, and whenever you're attacked while you have the block, or for the next turn, I believe, you deal 6 damage back to whoever hit you. Oh, Captain's Wheel. At the start of your third turn, gain 18 block. That's pretty big. I like that. Oh, there's a puddle of shit standing in front of me. Oh, I should have done the bash first. My bad. That makes him vulnerable, which has him take more damage. You really gotta think of every resource that you have available to you. Okay. What did he do? He made me frail, which defense, then I have only attack cards, which means I can do 18 damage, which turned into 27. That's pretty dope. Oh, I mean, instead of attacking me, he split, so it works. Okay, 1, 2, 3. That's one dead, and I still have my block. Alright, anger, and a headbutt. So far, very good. Exhaust your hand, deal 7 damage for each card exhausted, as well as exhaust that card. Sounds pretty crazy. Okay, let's look at the items. Heal to 30% of your max HP instead and discard this potion. Well, I mean, that's a potion, you know. Let's go for Inflame. It costs 1, but I gain 2 strength. It's useful, right? Right. I hope I have, like, hella experts on this game watching this, so they could be like, that is the worst fucking thing you could have bought, you fucking idiot. I don't know, I feel good about this one. Maybe not my best setup ever, but pretty decent. I know he's not gonna attack me, but I throw up the guard anyway. He whipped me. Now I can't attack. Nope, still can't. Well, I'm gonna do nothing about it. Okay. Hey, we got Inflame. Now I'm gonna take that. So he's at 23. Oh, I don't have enough, I don't think. Because I have to throw up these defenses. Yeah, no. That's fine. He's gonna hit me for 2. That's fine, that's That's fine. Let's use anger. Bitch. Next up. Oh, whirlwind is huge. Hey, we get two to battle. Gain two block and draw one card. Yeah, let's do that. At the cost of zero. Okay. We'll go flame barrier. Discard pile. So just like flat 5 damage to both of them. Why not? Fuck it, why not? And I am frail. Fortunately, I have only attacks. So take that. And take that. One more. And there. I don't know what he's trying to do. Bellow. Oh. Not bad. Oh boy, I wish I had a flame barrier. Can I get him in this hit? Or in this... Hang on. 8 damage. That's 2. And that. But I can also do anger. What's his health at? 26 plus 6. So that's 32. That's 8 damage. Oh god, but I don't know what's gonna be after that. Oh wait, I have enough block. That's fine. Whatever. Let's get that one. Damn, he was on 2 health. It's all good. No damage taken. We're gonna flex a little bit. Pop. Okay, 11 gold and... It's gotta be Juggernaut. It's gotta be. Okay. This is my last campfire before the boss, and we are going to upgrade another card. Let's see. Whirlwind would be really nice, because it goes up to 8 damage. Juggernaut would be super good to upgrade. Anger would as well, since it gets duplicated so many times. So scary, so crazy. I'm thinking either anger or juggernaut, but definitely juggernaut. Nice. Let's go. Alright, so I don't know what he's going to do. We're gonna put some finesse up and put up a flame barrier and smack him. That's good. 18 block. That should be good. Oh my fucking god. Really? Intends to attack for 8 damage 6 times. Okay, I have 3. And I can only gain 5 block. That's not really good. That's not good at all. This is gonna be a lot of damage. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding? Let's just gain more armor. Fuck it. Wow. Alright. So we gotta get rid of this, because I want to use Clash. Let's do a Bash as well, and then Clash. That was hella damage. Okay, oh no, he's giving me the burn cards. That's not good. Alright, he's going to do 10 damage to me. Let's get 2 block real quick. And then another 5 block. Let's do some... Oh. Let's go inflame, right? Anger. And a headbutt. And then we draw... He's only gonna do 6 damage now. Let's throw up a flame barrier, because that will do damage to him. Let's draw a card. Oh, sure, 8 damage, why not? Now, when I end my turn, I'll take 2 damage because of the burn card that he gave me. And of course, I only have a chance to draw that. Owie. So far, so good, though. We have a clash, so let's build up our defense. Clash, and then strike. We got this. 48. Okay. This could be huge. I don't know if we can get him in this turn, but let's just get enough block to block this for now. He'll get 1 damage in, which is fine. Well, just kidding. Somehow I got more block before he did that. Let's go finesse, deal 7 damage, flame barrier, do 7 damage, and strike. Oh, he's on 2 health now. Go ahead. Yes, sir. Now the best thing about these end bosses at the end of the maps is that once you go on to the next act, you get back to full health. So we're good. Sneko Oil. Draw 5 cards. Randomize the cost of cards in your hand. That's scary. Oh, wow. These are huge. I think I want Impervious. Just in case I really need to block. That's what I was trying to say. Okay. So, I usually don't go for relics that have curses on them. I usually go for the ones that don't have any drawbacks to them. Fusion Hammer. Gain the extra mana at the start of your turn. You can no longer smith at rest sites, so we're not doing that. Upon pickup, obtain 1 potion and gain 50 gold. Raise your max HP by 5. Obtain a card and upgrade a random card. That's pretty big. They upgraded my headbutt. Pretty good. And I got another potion. That'll give me armor. Correct. Ooh. A bunch of cards that deal with block. I'm gonna do Body Slam. Just in case I wanna combo that with the gain 20 block card. Okay. I have 296 gold. I think I want to take this path. Hello. Okay. First, it's going to throw up more block, which kind of sucks. We're not doing Impervious yet. Let's go for a bash. They negated the defect, so it's not vulnerable. Cool. And it's just going to get more health, or block. Alright, gotta defend myself. We're chipping away at him. Making sure not to get hit. Alright. Oh, whenever you gain block, yeah, let's do that. And then gain a little bit more block. And then anger. Sweet. Should start with Inflame so that we'd be able to use Clash. It's the only power card among the on my hand. So let's do that. And then let's go for a headbutt. Let's also drink my potion. Okay. He is now at 18. Now he's at 10 health. He's gonna hit me for 6. That's fine. Can I hit this guy for 18? Gain 1 block, draw a card. Oh, that was big. 8 damage. Let's go. Let's go. And I healed all the way back. Beautiful. Oh, should I get another headbutt? I do like controlling what I get in my hand. Shockwave, though. Yeah, let's go Shockwave. It's a pretty big debuff card. Now, do I keep fighting while I'm at full health, or do I cash in my tokens? You know what? Let's keep fighting. Plated armor. Oh my god. He's got 14 plated armor. Whatever. Okay. He's got 71 health. Nice. Maybe we shouldn't play Juggernaut just yet, because we do need to defend ourselves. But I also want to do the headbutt. Oh, Flame Barrier would be nice. Okay, perfect. Just barely enough to defend him against this guy. 14. Why does he have 14 now? Okay. Alright, I can't use my clash. I can only use my strike. Fine. How am I gonna get this guy? Let's see. Oh. Not the greatest set of cards. Oh, never mind. I have enough block to defend against him. That's great. But what do I do? Let's go Anger and Strike and Whirlwind. Fuck it. Fuck it. Not even a scratch. Oh, if only I had that one impervious card. Okay, I'm doing that one, and then clashing. But maybe I should have bashed him first. It's okay. Let's redraw these cards. 1, 2, 3. Give me a block. Oh, not exactly. Yes! Yes, dude. And an anger. Hell yeah. That sure was a gamble. Nice. He's at 22 now. Oh, I don't have the shield bash. Okay. I do need to block this, so we're going to use this finally. We're so close. He's at 16. Ugh. I wasn't using a flame barrier. This should work, right? 3 times 7, 21. Oh, not quite. Okay. We're gonna make him vulnerable and weak. That way he does less damage, and I do more damage to him. It. Okay. says serpent. Okay, I would like to throw up a flame barrier, but he's not gonna attack. So I don't really need the armor yet. Excuse me, I feel like a hiccup's coming on. That happens a lot. Great. I am confused. Meaning, everything costs less for what it actually is. That's amazing. Look at that. I'll throw up some defense and then whirlwind. That was crazy. That was a crazy good turn. Let me just make sure I'm recording. Yep. Right. Yep. Okay, now, this isn't that great. Impervious, though. Well, I don't really need it, because I have 18 block, and he's going to attack for 16. Kind of sucks that each of these strikes are more than one. Let's go with this. And fuck it, why not? 48 block. Give it to me. Idiot. Okay. This could be a big one. Or maybe not. I don't know. Oh, why is it gotta be three? Okay. Let's do a headbutt. First of all, let's get a flame barrier just in case. Let's gain some block. Anchor. Cool. Beautiful. I'm gonna go for flame barrier and body slam. Perfect. Pommel strike plus would be pretty nice. Deal 10 damage and draw 2 cards at the cost of 1. That's not bad. Okay, we're back at the merchant. Oh, I see it. Apotheosis. Upgrade all of your cards for the rest of combat. It's the best card in the game. I swear. Let's actually remove one of our strikes. Because I think we have enough attacks at this point. Is there anything else I could get rid of? No, I don't think so. No. Let's do that. We can go for shrug it off. Oh, what is this? Panic button. Gain 30 block. You cannot gain block from cards for 2 turns. Wow, I can't even buy it. I don't know why I'm looking at it. Deal 7 damage. Shuffle a dazed into your card pile. Or into your draw pile. Excuse me. Alright. Let's go. New encounter. While sneaking past a group of shrouded figures, one of them approaches you. Got anything for me, friend? Please, maybe some coin. I just need somewhere to stay. I have treasures I can trade. He seems delusional, but harmless. What does shame do? At the end of your turn, gain 1 frail. So that would just be in my deck. Ooh, I really want a relic. Oh wait, I can rob him. That's what it is. I'm not gonna rob him. I'm not gonna be like that. He came to me for help. Okay, flame barrier. Beautiful. Finesse. Oh, that would be perfect, but I don't have enough. Deal 7 damage, shuffle a dazed. Okay, fine. Throw it on the fuck guy. And I'm fine on block, so let's go whirlwind. Now that guy in the back. Greg is on 10 health. I can get him in one turn a lot easier now. Oh, they're both gonna go for a strike. That sucks. Let's kill that guy and redraw that card, because I want it. I want it really bad. And then what? And then what should I do? There's no chance I get a card that gives me enough block for one mana. So I guess I'll go. I'll do damage. Oh, but I can't do the clash. That sucks. Owie. Oh my god. Oh great. I got a dazed card. This is not good, dude. He's gonna do hella damage to me. Or actually, not that much, because I have 18. I keep forgetting on my third turn I get a bunch of block. I guess we'll go vulnerability. Why not? He'll do 4 damage to me. It's fine. And let's go. Impervious would be nice. Oh wait, it's perfect. Body slam. Amazing. Alright, he's at 28 health. We can do this. We can get out of here without taking more damage. Great, never mind. Shit. What did you... I thought I was gonna draw a card. What happened? Let's go with the shockwave so that he does less damage. Come on. We're at 69 health, baby. Use my clash, but I got no chance. Beautiful. 16 health now. It's doable. It's doable. It's doable. Let's go. I gotta do 14 damage. Nice. 10 gold. Oh, gain 1 artifact. That's huge. For blood, and it's upgraded as well. Costs 1 less energy, not mana. For each time you lose HP this combat, deal 22 damage. Alright. Okay, so we can heal, but I'm definitely gonna go for the upgrade. Always, always, always. Can I upgrade this? Oh, that's huge. Making it cost 1 energy. That's crazy. I think we're going all the way, guys. Oh. He's gonna do 21 damage to me. Fortunately, I have just enough for that. Let's go. And he's gonna hit me 3 times. So that's 18 damage back at his stupid fucking face. Finesse. Ooh. Now, we can think about this. This costs 0. This also costs 0. We have Inflame, which costs 1. Fuck it. Anger. Reckless Charge. And let's set up the Juggernaut for now. Why not? Why slam and 3 defend pluses. So that's, oh wow. So that was like 21 damage that we just did. And we'll use a body slam. Beautiful. Cleave. Deal 11 damage to all enemies. It's an attack. I like that. Let's go to this chest. Open it up. Oh. Let's drink this potion. Oh, I guess I can't. Oh, that was an artifact. Lamel. Every 6 turns, gain 1 intangible. Oh, reduce all damage taken and HP lost 1. Amazing. Okay. Now we got another campfire. Let's do the smithing again. Next up is... ooh, what do I want? Whirlwind. I definitely want Whirlwind. Let's go with the random encounter. In front of you sits an altar to a forgotten god. Atop the altar sits an ornate female statue with arms outstretched. She calls out to you, demanding sacrifice. Oh, gain 5 max HP, but lose 23. Oh yeah, it was either that or I become cursed, which I did not want. Okay. So do we go 3 more? Oh, wait. I can also go that way. I was gonna say, do I fight enemies 3 more times, or do I do a random encounter and fight 2 times, or do I go to this shop? I have 65 coins, so I'm gonna do the random encounter, because I just lost a bunch of health. You duck into a small hut. Inside, you find what appears to be a forge. The smithing tools are covered with dust. Yet a fire roars inside the furnace. You feel on edge. Well, that's a little scary. Let's upgrade a card. I guess we could put it in... oh. Oh, wait. That just makes it cost 0. I think I want to go for Iron Wave or Finesse. Or maybe Anger. Probably Anger, like I said before. You decide to put the forge to use and clang, clang, clang. Improve your arsenal. Amazing. What's up, fellers? Flame Barrier. And... which one do I want to... go for first? Oh, this one, because he's gonna get more strength as time progresses with the ritual. Idiot. Okay, apotheosis, let's get it. Let's do 12 damage to you. Let's get another flame barrier for next turn. And I could either block the attack or do more damage to both of them. I'll block. Fine. I'll block. I won't be ballsy yet. Oh, he put a hex on me. I don't know what that does. Whenever you play a non-attack card, shuffle one dazed into your pile. Oh, so like this. Oh. Wait, let's think. Yeah, that's fine. It costs 0. Ooh. Alright, we definitely want to go Flame Barrier to block the incoming damage. And... let's go even more on the defensive. Even though I am at 46 block now. How did I get there? I honestly don't know. I think I should drink that one potion at this point. Gain one artifact. Wait, what? Did I not gain an artifact? Okay. So, I'm gonna take damage. Or wait, maybe not. I killed that guy. Oh, I guess I'm fine. Fuck you. Now you're done. Let's get some strength, anger, and two strikes. Beautiful. What do these do? Draw five cards, randomize the cost. Okay. He's gonna try to shake me twice and do one damage each. Okay. In that case, let's go all out. Let's draw a card. It's a daze. Just kidding, we got a juggernaut too. Though we don't really want that. Gang. I didn't think I was gonna get that. Oh, double your block. I've never gotten that one before. Or uppercut. Deal 13 damage and apply one weak and vulnerable. But it costs 2. That's not very good, in my opinion. Let's go with trench. Why not? Since I'm pretty block heavy. Let's go flame barrier, since we have it each time, and let's aim for this mystic to begin with. How dare you? Okay, finesse. Let's go for a cleave. Maybe I should have. It's okay. It's fine. Don't worry about it. They're not gonna attack me. It's fine. It was a free round. It was a free round. Damn. Oh, huge. Okay. I can double my block as it is, but does it exhaust? No, it doesn't. Weird. I have enough block to take care of this, right? 23, 12, and 8. Yeah, I'm fine. Great, I did one damage to the mystic. Nice. But now I'm frail. I'm not gonna be able to make that amount of block back. Okay, I have an anger card. I don't think I can take this guy out. 25, or 8 times 3. That's 24. Yeah, so I'm not gonna be able to kill the mystic. That fucking sucks. Okay, we're gonna go juggernaut. Get some block, do some damage. There. Now that's not a whole lot of blocks, so I'm definitely taking damage. I'm on 55 now. Let's try not to take any more damage. There we go. Holy shit. Let's go. Let's see. I guess I could go for a headbutt. Oh, I couldn't choose. That's fine. Let's go for that and that. And he's gonna get some block. It's fine, just 15. I don't know if I can take him out this turn. Oh, if only I had a body bash, body thing. we're seeing red because it's upgraded. Now we can heal. We definitely want to do that. Alright, here we go. Who is that? I haven't gone against this guy yet. Let's go with the finesse. And I don't know what he's gonna do. So maybe we should pop the juggernaut. Yeah. Fuck it. And we'll put some more. I don't even know what metallicize does. Oh, okay. At the end of your turn, gain 6 block. Let's hope he does not try to attack me. Okay, thank God. Minions. Oh. I can go for an impervious and body slam combo. I think I will. I think I just might. Should I go for the collector? Because I'm not that scared of these little guys, but what if they get buffed? We'll go for the collector. Fuck it. And I did 7 damage to the one minion, so it's all good. It checks out. Weak and vulnerable would help a lot here. Fuck it. And gain 5 block and do damage. Let's do it against him. And there you go. Take that too. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Next up, I have a power card and a skill card to get rid of. Beautiful. Now I can use the clash to... I'm just gonna go for the collector again. I won't have enough... what do you call it? Block for the two minions, but it's only 10 health. I'm gonna drink the strength potion and hit him. Beautiful. We're doing good. Oh wait, I do have enough block. That's huge. You are mine. Oh wow, he just stuck me with every fucking debuff. That's pretty scary. Let's go for this. Oh no. I don't have enough stuff for the block. That's not great. Okay, so as I hold it, it says deal 9 damage. But when I select it, it says deal 13 damage. I don't know what it actually is. Okay. It was the other one. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Let's throw up some block. That barely does anything. Okay. We're getting there. I'll be able to block this attack, but not that one. 18 damage, not bad, not bad. For having every debuff. Let's go with that. I don't have any block 2 double, unfortunately. But should I take out this minion or should I go for face? We're going for face. 84. Not bad. They're only gonna do 1 damage. It's cool. Okay, beautiful. Oh, that's because I was intangible. I see, I see. I got it. I really need to fix my chair. You hear that? he's getting ready for a headbutt. And then I'll grab another flame barrier. Perfect. This could not be more perfect. Okay. Let's get this in one go. Anger. Charge. Cleave. And whirlwind. I got an achievement. The Collector. Defeated the Collector. Wow. Pretty cool. Whoa. Okay. I think either Berserk or Barricade would be nice. Because Bludgeon is 3 points. And so is Barricade, but at least that's like an investment. You know? So is Berserk. But that also costs 0. But it makes me more susceptible to damage, so I don't really know. Ugh, Barricade might be good for the long run. We're going Berserk. Shout out Guts. Alright. Replaces Burning Blood. Now that heals me for 6 HP at the end of each combat. But this will heal me for 12 at the cost of exchanging. So I'm going for that. Faux show. Act 3, The Beyond. Alright. I have 198. So, I'll go this way. I like the, my chances so far with the random encounters. Sometimes you could get awful ones. So, we threw up a flame barrier, so we'll do 6 damage. Oh, he's got the burn cards. Okay. Well, I have no way to get armor. Draw 5 cards, randomize the cost of the cards. Let's go. Huge. Wait. Do I have a shield bash? No. Damn. Let's go with this, because it costs 0. Let's gain 40 block, sure, and headbutt, get a flame barrier for next turn, beautiful. Damn, I gotta wrap this up before I get hella burn cards. Okay, we're gonna go with Seeing Red, so now I have 5 of the energy. Gain 1 vulnerable, but I gain another. Yeah. I gotcha. Well, I still have 5, so I'll throw up another flame barrier and do this. Worth. Alright. I'm already able to block the 24 damage that he's throwing up. So, can I kill him? Let me see. Oh my god, I can. Major. Alright, 12 gold. Colorless potion. Choose 1 of 3 random colorless cards. Oh, must be like a rarity. Okay, I'm thinking possibly Carnage, because it's another attack power, and that's straight up 20 damage. Still, I don't have any cards that exhaust. possible. Oh, 5. So a total of 13. Yikes. Or do I go for the cleave? We're going for the cleave. Anything I can do here? Oh, I could have drank a dexterity potion before all of that. So I don't have to worry about blocking. But I got the worst attack cards. Damn it. Okay. You. I can't really do much else. There you go. Okay. Slowly but surely. We're gonna wait for their defense to go down. Hopefully I could get the block I need. Not really. Oh boy. Okay. We'll dish out an anger on this guy. And oh god. Another one on him. That way we don't have to hit him for a while. He can armor up all he wants. It'll just go away by the next turn. We are getting fucked up though. Which is not that great. Oh. Okay. So I don't have any cards that would give me more energy right now. But 8 times 3, 24 wouldn't be too bad right now. Except it would kill the one on the left. Which, I don't know if I want to do that. Okay. I did it anyway. Now I just need to conjure up 30 damage. Oh, fuck. Alright. I can get more strength. But I can't do a whole lot in the way of damage. Let's see. There's 13. Yikes. Okay, at the very least, I can kill this guy on the right. And then, I guess, draw a card. Okay. Okay, so when they revive, they go back to 25 health. Gotcha. At least it's not full. Oh my god, they pair Seeing Red with the worst cards. That cost nothing. I can't even get block. I can't even double my block. This is bad. I don't know if I can even 12 and 11... I'm kind of fucked. Oh no. No, dude. These are useless. Now I'm gonna get 16 damage. Fuck. And the other one's alive. Yikes, dog. Wait. I can go impervious. And do a body slam. Okay. Ugh, so many options. I could take one of them out with a strike. Or a pummel strike would probably be better. We got another card. Or another two cards. We can either go on high defense. We can either go on high defense, a little bit lower on defense, combined with a body slam, and probably another strike. Would that work? That would be 16 block. 16 plus 12. Oh yeah, that's exact. On the guy on the right. going to be regrowing. So we just need 15 damage. Huge. That was the worst. We're going for the flex. Oh no, there's a boss fight after this. Oh my god, we are fucked. I don't know if there's anything we can do here. Yeah, this isn't very good. Zero cost, draw two cards, put a card from your hand on top of your draw pile. That's pretty good. Hopefully that will help me a lot. Deal 10 damage to all enemies. Let's go with the flex potion. Okay. And you are Maw Bank. Whenever you climb a floor, gain 12 gold. No longer works when you spend any gold at a shop. Wow. Okay. Interesting. How are you doing, Mr. 185 health? We have been blessed with a first turn apotheosis card. Major, absolutely major. Let's throw up some block. Let's clash with him. That's about it. He's gonna poison me. No. Okay. Not great. Let's get some more block. And yeah, let's go with the... Okay, I'll have enough to block this, of course. So I could go bash and then a headbutt, because it makes him vulnerable. And then I get to choose flame barrier. Oh, I could have body slammed him for 5 damage. I missed that opportunity. That's gonna be what kills me. Okay. Let's go with more block, because I will have some left over by the next turn. Some anchor and a strike. Great. More burn cards. Seems like I just gotta get through this as quick as possible. He's gonna do 18 damage to me. I have 19 block. Oh boy, I have 2 attack cards and a flex. But I also have impervious. Do I want to use it yet? Okay, I have enough block, so I think I'll be fine. Yeah, let's go with... Okay. Damn. I don't know what to do. Alright, let's go in. I fucked up. I didn't do the flex first. I'm so sorry. I did it out of order. Okay, he's gonna do 45 fucking damage. I don't have enough cards. Please give me... Gain 30 block. You cannot gain block from cards for 2 turns. That's fine. I need that right now. And then I'm going to double that. Fucking perfect. Okay. Okay. This should be good. He brought me down to 15. And now I have no block. And I can't get block. That's not good. Oh no. Okay. This is fine. We're gonna make him weak and vulnerable. I just ended my turn. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. It's okay. instead. Alright, he's down to 40. We can get out of this alive. He's gonna put more burn cards in my draw. But that's okay. He's gonna stab me 3 times. But I think I have definitely enough. I definitely have enough. Let's bash him. Wait, what? Oh no. He did the thing. He's got the thing that... Oh. He's impervious. Or intangible. Damn it. Alright, now I can get him. I think. No. No, I can't. Not at all. I can't even get enough armor. That's really not good. I can't even play these to get rid of Clash, or to make room for Clash. He's gonna do 13 damage. Or more than that, 17. Yikes. Let's go impervious and then entrench. It's perfect. I can't use Whirlwind, so I'll just use it. Beautiful. Now we got 51. Maybe. Oh, I could go for this. Beautiful. Whew. Whenever you enter a shop, heal 15 HP. That's pretty nice. We'll go with Iron Wave, another one of those. Okay, hopefully we'll run into more encounters that heal you. And we've got 3 enemies. Okay, I can throw up a flame barrier. We can think ahead. We're putting that on top of our draw pile for next turn. And a cleave would be perfect right now. We're going for it. I wonder what debuff the middle one's gonna put on me. Oh, a couple dazed. Fine. Awesome. Finesse for sure. 6. Let's try to make him a little weaker. Just kidding, it doesn't fucking work. Oh, right. Alright. He's going to do 14 damage to me. To my health. This is pretty bad. I'm gonna have to get him in this turn. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. So, 3 strength. 11 damage. 11 damage. 25. Jeez. I don't know if we're gonna be able to come back from that. Maybe power through would help. Because it's just a block card. That might help us a lot. Shit. Jutting from the chaotic terrain around you, a bony sphere surrounds a mysterious glowing object within. While you are curious what lies inside, you notice some sentries keeping an eye on it. No need to be greedy, absolutely not. Okay, Nunchaku, every time you play 10 attacks, gain 1 energy. That's pretty dope. Please heal me. Okay, I got a little bit of heals there. Let's see. Let's get this one. And nothing really else. Yeah, no. Okay. Moving forward. Shit. What the fuck? Excuse me. Your health is 999. Oh, it dies in 5 turns. I see. So, I just need enough block. What does that do? Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. He's gonna gain more strength. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Hey. Give me something good, please. This is bad. Oh, no. Here. Okay. 35. I'm gonna be dealt 5 damage. It's cool. It's fine. 50. Where did that come from? Upon losing HP, loses that much strength until the end of the turn. But you don't have that anymore. Why do you do 50? This is bad. Okay, I can double my block. Enough. Please don't get stronger. He got stronger. Alright, I can bring him down to 45. I fucked up. I fucked up. Wait, I think I just saved it. Oh my god. The run is saved. Maybe. We have to power through, like, one more attack. Holy shit. Alright, we're dead. GG. There you go. There you go. Oh, wait a minute. If you attack him, his attack also goes down. I didn't read that. I didn't read it correctly. Bad, 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 bad. Okay. Let's get more energy. Cleave. And strike. Okay. shift and change like the rest of this area. The head's mouth is wide open, and it reveals large and intimidating teeth stained red with blood. The surface of the statue is riddled with pictographs that seem to indicate people throwing themselves into the mouth of this head and being devoured. Why would anyone do that? Okay, so I can either leave it alone or lose 12 max HP, but heal to full. I'm jumping inside. At first, when you step up into the mouth of the statue, nothing happens. As you start to feel more than a little foolish, the huge molars slam down from above, crushing you whole. Darkness. Sometime later, from within the dark, you see a sliver of light, and hear what you now realize is the sound of stony teeth slowly rising upwards. You leave confused. It's cool. Well, now that I'm at full health, I'm going to smith. Maybe we should upgrade our entrench, because it'll be easier to play with other cards. For sure. Alright, moving on. One more fight, and then we get to the boss. What the fuck is this? Excuse you, 300. And for what? I guess I'll do a flame barrier and a headbutt so that I can bring the flame barrier back next turn. Strats. Okay. And I'm not going to play Seeing Red because I want it for later. Great, I am weakened and frail, but I have enough armor to block his attack. Damn. I guess we'll go for Carnage, because we don't want to exhaust the card. And Pommel Strike. Okay. This might not be bad. Gain 2 vulnerable and gain an extra energy. Next turn. I'm good with that. And, let's strike him. Hell yeah. Blocked. You just got blocked. Okay, I have 4 energy. But 2 bashes and 1 inflame. Sure, we'll just go 1, and then defend. That way, we'll be left with 9. Block. He's gonna throw 16 damage at us, and this is not very good because I am currently quite frail. But we have just enough to block anyway, thank God. And I'm going to entrench right now so that I can use my clash and strike. Okay, we're good. We're good. Who could have predicted the comeback? Alright. I mean, I guess we could build up our block. Not really, though. Let's go with some strength, anger, and yeah, not gonna do much building of my block. Alright, he wants to do 33 fucking damage to me. That's not great. Oh no. This is really bad. Again. Oh boy. So we'll take 23. Yikes. Finally, apotheosis comes in. at the very least. He's got 9 damage. That's not good. Okay. We're going for the flex potion. 5 strength. Let's open with a blood for blood. An anger. Another anger. An iron wave. And a strike. Get fucked, pussy. Another blood for blood. Excuse me. Okay. Last campfire. And now that we're here, excuse me. Should I rest? It's not gonna do the full amount that I will heal. I'm gonna smith. That's what I wanna do. Actually, just kidding. Actually, just kidding, just kidding. Let's go for, I don't know. Okay, maybe shockwave. All right, here we go. We've got a, looks like a bird with a dagger lodged in its body, which is pretty weird. We're gonna put up a flame barrier and some finesse. Now that's not enough block to take care of all the damage. But we can cleave them. Oh, I don't know. Let's go defense. Fuck it, defense. So, I gotta focus the guys in the front, for sure. Oh boy. Looks like we're spending all of our energy on blocking. We'll go with this guy. You're first. Alright, they're gonna do 32 damage, which is fine. Oh god, the guy in the back heals each turn. Kinda sucks. Alright, they're going pretty hard, so I'm gonna shockwave them. Hopefully that's enough. What, 16? It's not enough. I have no more potions. And I'm not going berserk right now. This ain't looking too hot. Oh shit. Yeah, no, not great. I can only block for 10. And deal a total of 7 damage. I mean, if I flex, it'll be more. Fine. Throw everything out. And fucking everything. Okay. Let's try not to die. This isn't gonna be good. Alright, we're at 39. If I take out one of them, it could be dubs. Here. Huge. Then a flame barrier for next turn. Maybe it might work. I don't even have a block card. But I have an entrench. That really sucks. Alright, here we go. Next one. You're up. Yikes. Alright, it's over if I... Oh, never mind. Okay, we can take this guy out. Now it's just me and this guy. The boss. So let's build up our suppose. If I actually make it out of this. Okay. Choose a card to put on your draw pile. Probably that. No. Maybe that. I just need to gain 10 block. Let's try to draw another card, though. Damn. Okay, fine. And we'll go for an anchor. I don't know if I want to exhaust seeing red yet. Okay, I'm gonna do it just to get the Juggernaut out because it's a power card and I benefit from having more attack cards. Not only that, but we can start accumulating damage every time we apply block from now on in this fight. Whew, so we'll see. I have to do more than 10 damage each turn, or else it gets completely negated. Alright, I don't have enough block right now. Let's see if we can draw enough. 7 block, 8 block. That's not incredible, might I say. Okay, 6 damage. It's all good. Okay, he's trying to go for the kill right now. Power through. Shrug it off. More block. More block. That's enough, right? 42. 7 times 4 is 28. Okay, we have no block to double. We still have no block to double. Well, this isn't very, very good. Yeah, no block. Great. Well, let's throw everything we got at this guy. As we call dubs. Yep. It's all good. Death. I'm going to need a new map. What does that mean? New unlock? Whoa! Really? New cards? That's pretty cool. Again, I've only played a few plays of this. I've only just unlocked the third character. Wow. Wow, this is pretty cool. Alright. At least it encourages replayability. It's pretty good. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed.